Investigators are trying to determine the cause of a fire that tore through a tire store in Oakley this morning. You can see the flames shooting out of that shop on Main Street just a few hours ago. No injuries have been reported.